Welcome to a short description of a multi-operator disaster recovery use case in the context of a 5G telecommunication network. The idea is that in disasters, several resources of the operators went down so that the communication in that disaster areas is problematic. And if there would be the possibility to join the resources of different operators, the coverage in the disaster areas might be increased, and this is basically the idea of that use case. So on top, somebody needs to detect, hey, there is a disaster. In some countries, there are even protocols defined so that all the different instances will be officially informed. This request goes to the end-to-end service and management orchestration from the public safety. This component then will be later enhanced with an artificial intelligence planner in order to calculate the different instructions which needs to be then sent down to the different operator domains. The operators, they will receive an intent. Basically, give me as much as resources as possible, and we'll translate then this into configuration directly on the RAN. So in the RAN, there might be already existing several slices, and now the capacity can be moved from one slice to another slice. And this is a slice here in that sense is a virtual LAN or virtual network. And their characteristics in terms of capacity and latency. Okay, so the use case really bases very much on the TM Forum API 641 for service ordering. In later use description, we will also then show how this intent will be translated into real actions on the network. How does it look like a little bit more concrete? In this diagram here, we assume we have an island. The island is divided in four areas, north, east, south, and west. At the very beginning, the status of the island is default. Everything is smooth, everything is cool. So the coverage of the island by three operators looks pretty good. Yeah. If we just look now to the public safety slice, the slice basically has no capacity, no coverage, because it's simply not needed. For the operator A, for example, it looks like this, and very similar for all the other operators. So now, when a disaster occurs, and here we have an earthquake, so the island is shaking a little bit. Now you see that in these areas, north, west, and south, it's much more lighter. That means resources went down and are not functional anymore. And those are called here now disaster areas. And in order to give coverage here to the public safety, the public safety will request all three operators, give me as much resources as you have, so that here evacuation can happen more easily. So let's send those requests for north, south, and west. Yeah, so the color has changed. That means now the resources are handed over to the public safety. The area east, everything is okay. So here, the disaster did not occur so much, so it's not needed here. This will be the description of the use case. Thank you very much for listening. My name is Martin Skorupski, High Street Technologies.